Yahusha HaMashiach, the doors begin to shut and stood in the midst and said, peace, shalom, be unto you. Then saith he to Thomas, reach hither into my fingers and hold my hands, and reach hither thy hand and thrust into it my side, and be not faithless, but believe it. And Thomas answered and said unto him, my Adonai, my Allah, meaning power, or my El, or my Yah, meaning God. Yahusha HaMashiach said unto him, Thomas, because thou hast seen me, thou hast believed. Blessed are they that have not seen and yet believe. If you want to be Barak, JD, you must believe. You must believe without seeing. Verse 30, and many other signs truly did Yahusha HaMashiach in the presence of his disciples, which are not written in this book. But these are written that you might believe in Yahusha HaMashiach is the Messiah, the son of Yahuwah, and that believing you might have life through his name. JD, there's no other way to get life without through the name of Yahusha HaMashiach. The Father's name is in his name. The Father's name is Yahuwah. His name is Yahusha. You can hear the Yahuwah in his name. Accept this truth, JD, and be saved. Because if you do not accept Yahusha HaMashiach, then you're anti-Yahusha HaMashiach, and there's no salvation for you. Take this back to your people and teach them the truth. Read this, study it, and then pray on it. He is the HaMashiach. Hallelujah. I bid you shalom, my brother. Yom Tov.